Fella, what's up, fam?
Yabba dabba do, Westwood, what it do?
Vibe.com took a trip across the pond to meet with legendary British radio host Tim Westwood. In his over 25-year career as a radio DJ, Westwood has hosted a who's who of hip-hop artists from all over the world.
You know, we started back in the early days of, like, first group I ever brought over was Run DMC for their first show, and we brought Jay-Z over for the first time, and people like Ja Rule, and, you know, we've been involved in a lot of hot shows. In a lot of ways, we were like the best kept secret of what was happening in the UK. And now this, you know, this whole international market, it's just so much love.
While hip-hop heads may not associate the UK as being a hotbed for the genre, Westwood begs to differ.
I think the UK's got a different swagger. There's a much more of a mix of people here, and it's a very cool mix of people. I think people underestimate how hood it is, but I think the riots have probably, you know, showed the world it's pretty real out here. The UK's an exciting place, man, and it's just another experience and another, you know, experience for an artist. It's just another marketplace for an artist. And we, like, you know, you have a lot of fun up in here.
While he does get love from practically everyone in the rap community, Westwood is known for asking the tough questions and not beating around the bush.
Being a lot of controversy, being some hate, people saying they don't, you know, Noel Gallagher, an established, respected, was respected artist, saying he doesn't want you at Glasgow, he wasn't right. How have you felt with that, man? How have you, you've never had that before.
I'm not trying to shine because I do that or whatever, but if I do ask something direct, it's from a loving perspective. It's from a hip-hop perspective, it's not from a journalistic, controversial perspective.
Got it.
You know what I mean? It's not like I'm trying to put you on blast to expose you and put you under pressure.
Mariah, did you used to have a crush on her? Media Takeout is reporting today that you urinated on her. Is that true?
I what?
I'm just, you know, just dealing with, you know, just some realness.
Do you think there's some swagger jacking going on with other artists?
Yeah, it's just cool, fam. I'm not trying to be a bad dude, you know what I mean?
Saw a picture a couple of years ago of you looking mad fat. I mean, I'm not going to front, but you was looking mad chunky.
Well, you've got to also understand, you know, I've interviewed many people over many years, and I'm tired of the generic. I respect you here to promote the music, and we want to know about the music, and we want to celebrate and share in the music. But, you know, tell us about your album. I've done that, been there with that, so sometimes it's nicer to just get a different perspective on it.
Definitely.
That's what I personally feel.
Besides coming in for a real conversation, MCs flock to Westwood Studio to get on the mic and flaunt their skills with a freestyle. And Tim has definitely hosted some of the best in the game from today's hottest.
I think Drake was, you know, that was emotional. I think Wayne was emotional.
Weigh them if they short, take them right back and spray him. Amen.
To a hip-hop icon.
Time for B.I.G. Pass the microphone to you so I can take you up. Who throw gats to Giuliani?
You know, we've had Biggie up here freestyling. You know, we've been doing this for so long and so many, you know, eras of hip-hop. You know, we've had a lot of good moments. Understand how it happens out there. It's your boy Westwood. Keeping it real in the UK, baby. It's real out here. Vibe.com, kid. Understand what it is.